Hello, I'm Dr. Manish Raj, endoscopic spine and pain specialist. At Yatharth Hospital, we have Center of Excellence for Minimally Invasive Spine. People with usual problem like low backache, neck pain, or any spine problem had very less outcome with conservative management. When we say conservative management, that means medication or physiotherapy. And patients were really scared of open spine surgery because there was less success rate, somewhere around 50 to 60%. So now we are implementing the most advanced treatment for spine at Yatharth Hospital, that is spine fixation by minimally invasive approach and endoscopic discectomy, which is we can do with hardly less than 1 centimeter incision. So these two techniques are the gold standard of spine care around the world. When we talk about fixation is basically fixing of spine. So you can see in any MRI, if there is listhesis or the movement of bone over one another, then we need to fix those spine. So earlier, even the fixation required a big incision and patients stay in hospital for 5-6 days. But these days we can do fixation without even opening the spine or even having bigger incisions. We can just put small incision at places where we need to fix, and that can be done. Patient can be discharged within 2 to 3 days from hospital and start working immediately. You don't have to have a bed rest for months or anything like that. So as the spine treatment is progressing and developing around the world, we are trying to implement whatever advancement is being done in US, Germany, South Korea and other countries where the spine care is very advanced. Second thing I would like to emphasize is endoscopic discectomy. So you might have heard about people having open spine surgery and landing with paralysis or scared of not having very good results. Now endoscopic discectomy is just like earlier we used to have a gallbladder surgery by open approach, now you have laparoscopic surgery. So just you can say putting camera in the spine and removing whatever part is causing problem, and the second day patient can be discharged. Both these procedures, fixation and endoscopic discectomy, can be done under local anaesthesia. So there is no question of any nerve paralysis or nerve injury, and patient can be discharged within 2 days. And on third days he can start walking and he can start going to the work. So that's the beauty of these advanced procedures. We don't only do basic endoscopic discectomy and fixation at Yatharth Hospital. We do the most advanced and complicated procedures. I'll give a brief idea about spine fixation and endoscopic discectomy, how it is done and why it is better than open spine surgeries. When we do fixation, this is a model of spine. When we do fixation, earlier we have to give a bigger incision and then put the screw at these places. But now we don't have to give that big incision and we can directly target the places where we want to fix the spine. That is a very simple procedure, very advanced technique where recovery is very fast. There is approximately hardly more than 30-40 ml blood loss and patient can be discharged immediately after 2 days. Now coming to endoscopic discectomy, earlier the technique used to be like laminectomy where the bone was removed, or microdiscectomy where the bone, some hole was created inside the bone. But now with advancement, what we do is we can put a small camera thinner than this pen, put it here and remove that disc which is causing pain or pressing the nerve. This is the most advanced technique currently in the world for any disc problem, and people usually suffer with this disc problem around every family. You have at least 2 out of 3 members suffering from low backache or neck pain. So the same procedure can be done in cervical spine also. Usually we get around 80% patient having low back pain and 20% around neck pain. Mid backache is quite rare, but if it is there, the same procedure can be repeated in mid back also. So the success for spine care is when the diagnosis is correct. If your diagnosis is correct, the treatment will rarely fail. So that's why we have a multi-speciality approach at our hospital, and we try to give you the best possible result, apply the most sophisticated and advanced equipment and advanced technique for your spine care. Thank you.